Pepper's back tomorrow morning. Right now, though, it's time to join Ben Holly in the Little Kingdom.